What's up, everybody? Welcome to Mid-Level Movie Reviews. We're getting ready to go on a Blu-ray hunting trip. Got some company today. My kids are out of school, so they're with me. They'll be going in the store with me. Going to try to hit up a Best Buy, Target, Walmart. You know, the big releases that came out today is Spooky Stories or Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark. We got a Best Buy Steelbook. We got a 4K Blu-ray. We also got Fast and Furious Presents Hobbs and Shaw on Blu-ray 4K. Also has a Best Buy Steelbook and a Target exclusive. And we also have a multiple amounts of Disney animated releases coming out today as well. We have Moana, Tangled, The Princess and the Frog, Big Hero 6, and I'm trying to think of the other one. I'm not really sure. But we have five of those coming out, and they all have Best Buy exclusive steelbooks as well. We also have 4Ks of the Cornetto trilogy releasing individually, so we might spot those, as well as The Art of Racing in the Rain and The Kitchen, both on Blu-ray. So a lot of stuff coming out today. I'm going to see if we can get some glimpses of it in store. Let's check it out. Here we are. We've got the new releases at Best Buy. Got Hobbs and Shaw 4K. Here's the Steelbook, Art of Racing in the Rain, Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark Blu-ray. Awesome Steelbook 4K. Hold that. Here's a cool Spartacus Blu-ray. Steelbook. I might be grabbing that one as well. And here we go for the Disney releases. Got Moana on 4K, Moana Steelbook, Tangled on 4K, Tangled Steelbook, Princess and the Frog, Princess and the Frog Steelbook, Zootopia Steelbook, Zootopia 4K, Big Hero 6 4K, Big Hero 6 Steelbook. Lots of Steelbooks. I didn't show this one off last week, but you have an Aquaman new Steelbook 4K. A lot of cool stuff. What do you think, Ellie? You want the Tangled 4K?
Daddy!
What?
You got this.
Yeah, you got a Frozen 4K and Frozen Steelbook, all kinds of stuff.
You got that.
One last thing here at Best Buy. They have some holiday favorites. You got the Grinch, Frosty. Krampus down here I might grab, but Bad Santa for $6. Some good stuff.
Yep.
Hey guys, we're right outside the Target right now getting ready to go in, but I wanted to take a second and show y'all what I got at Best Buy. So I went ahead and I grabbed that Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark Steelbook. I didn't love the movie, but this Steelbook is amazing and I definitely want it in my collection. And I did like the movie quite a bit. So it's something that's cool to own. Another thing I got, and I wasn't going to get this, but the price was too hard not to pass up. The Spartacus Steelbook by Stanley Kubrick. Only $12 at Best Buy, so I definitely recommend picking that up. It's a classic movie I've never seen, so I'll be interested in checking that one out at some point. So those are the two pickups I've got from Best Buy. So right now I'm going to head into Target, see what they got, if they got anything different. I didn't find the Cornetto trilogy at Best Buy, so maybe I'll find it in here. If not, I might find it in Walmart. But, well, let's go in and check it out. Here we got Hobbs and Shaw. It's cool, Target exclusive. Looks like they do have The Kitchen here on Blu-ray. Scary Stories. You look back here, they have these exclusive at Target holiday packaging of the Christmas films: Elf, Christmas Story, Vacation, Polar Express, How the Grinch, Charlie Brown's Christmas. Kind of tempted to grab the Grinch. A couple more down here: White Christmas, It's a Wonderful Life, Scrooged. Thank you.
not seeing any of the new Disney 4Ks here. That's about it here at Target.
Alright, so we're heading out of Target now. Kind of a bust, they didn't have those Disney 4Ks, but they had some cool stuff in there. Those Christmas slipcovers are pretty cool. Gonna go ahead and head on to Walmart now, see what they got, so I'll check y'all back there. Alright guys, we're at Walmart, so it's getting to be dark. Gonna go in there and check out and see what's going on. We got a little bit of a later start today. My daughter's trying to find Pennywise down there. Did you find him?
No.
You didn't?
No.
All right. Cool. I guess you get to keep your arm today then. All right, guys, let's go in. So we're here at Walmart, and they got a Hobbs and Shaw limited edition exclusive gift set with a t-shirt. They got the DVD. They got the Blu-ray and 4K. Got the Scary Stories Blu-ray, not seeing a 4K. Down here, the only thing new I'm seeing is this Dora and Bumblebee set. Then you have a Cinderella story. We have the Art of Racing in the Rain and Yellowstone Season 2. Alright guys, so we're done with the Blu-ray trip for today. Thank you all for joining me on Mid-Level Media. If you'd like to, go ahead and subscribe to my page. Click the like button, maybe comment your own pickups from today. And we'll see you next time.
What can I say except you're welcome for the tides, the sun, the sky? Hey, it's okay, it's okay.